Investigators say arson is one of the most difficult crimes to prove.
And for the first time tonight, they are letting us see their newest weapon when it comes to solving suspicious fires. News 4's Angela Rodriguez has the exclusive. And Angela, there is a new officer on the job.
Sure is. She's one of a handful of arson dogs in the state. 8 months ago, Greenville County gained a valuable 50-pound asset. Her name is Misty. And today we got to see her nose in action.
Greenville County has a new investigator who can find the clues no one else can see.
She is a 3-year-old Belgian Malinois.
When foul play is suspected at a fire, Misty gets the call.
She is trained on 15 different ignitable liquids, from gasolines, paint thinners.
Her handler, Charles Gonzalez, has secretly hidden flammables in this burned house. Her job is to find them. She makes it look pretty easy. When Misty finds the source, she sits down on the spot.
Oh, good girl.
She's so fast going in a scene to find something, you know, she's just lightning quick when it comes to searching for stuff.
Her handler says she can search an entire house in about 2 to 3 minutes.
If it's something here, she'll find it.
In her 8 months of duty, Misty sniffed out more than 40 suspicious fires. Gonzalez says she's been the key to solving more than half of them.
And it's, you know, it's like, wow, it's, you know, we could have missed that or not found that if it hadn't been for the dog.
To verify Misty's finds, samples are collected and sent to the state lab.
It's almost hard to quantify how valuable that nose is to us in certain situations.
Back in July, Misty amazed everyone when it only took her a few seconds to find traces of gasoline inside the leasing office of Crestwood Apartments.
She laid down immediately.
Quentin Maurice Collins is now charged with third-degree arson.
I couldn't imagine working fires now without her.
Her worth as an officer is immeasurable, but her services were a gift from the Trooper Eric Nicholson Foundation and Firehouse Subs.
And we've decided to name the female Belgian Malinois Misty.
On the 10th anniversary of her husband's death, Misty Nicholson found a way to keep his watch alive. With the help of her family and friends, she raised enough money to purchase 2 canine officers. And this Misty is the only female member of the Greenville County Canine Squad.
So she stands out in the boys' club of canines.
She does. She holds her own. She definitely holds her own with boys.
Good girl.
Yeah, good girl. You can see why Misty was called in to sniff out the string of suspicious fires in the Parker Fire District that we told you about last week. And by the way, the Trooper Nicholson Canine Foundation is in the process once again of trying to raise money to help purchase another canine officer. Gabby.
What a great.